Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 25, Verse 13. And the brass pillars in the house of the Lord, and the wheel bases, and the great brass water vessel in the house of the Lord, were broken up by the Chaldaeans, who took the brass to Babylon.